Jaime Lannister, played by Nikolaj Coster-Waldau, has lifted the lid on something Game of Thrones fans might not know. Nikolaj has spoken out about the HBO series coming to an end and what it means for him. "It's a very satisfying feeling. I'm sure there are a lot of financial reasons to extend Game of Thrones for another 2-3 years, he told The Wrap. "But that was never what creators David Benioff and D.B. It just feels like we go out the right way. Weiss wanted laughs. But, yes, I'm going to miss the words. I'm not going to miss the armor. The costumes were very heavy. But beautiful." Subsequently, it looks like his role as a knight and the apparel that came with it proved troublesome behind the scenes. Understandably, many fans are wondering what will happen to Jaime after the events of Season 7. Cersei, Lena Headey, refused to pledge her armies in the battle against the White Walkers and the Army of the Undead. Jaime did not agree with his sister's decision as he understood the severity of the situation. Subsequently, he ended up riding away from King's Landing toward the north, as it seemed like he'd be helping the effort against the Whites. Nikolaj has also spoken out about the finale and what fans can expect from the ending. The actor has promised the final episodes will ensure all the pieces fit. He explained, "I read the script, and I wrote Dan and David and said I don't think they could have done a better job. I mean, when I read it, I've spent so many years working on this and been guessing and trying to figure out how this will end. And when I read it, some of the parts of it I'd get, and other parts of it were just completely shocking and surprising. There were none of those horrible, you know, shows where it's a murder mystery and at the very last minute you find out it doesn't make sense. But here all the pieces fit into this massive jigsaw puzzle. Viewers will have to wait and see what happens when the show returns next year. Game of Thrones Season 8 will return to HBO and Sky Atlantic in 2019. Seasons 1 to 7 are currently streaming on Now TV.